Well, my name is Ivan Rusin. I'm a member of the committee, and I'm from the University of North Carolina, Chapel Hill, and I'll be moderating our last session. And the title of this session is Defining a Role for the Federal Government. And we have two excellent speakers who will enlighten us about what their organizations are doing with regards to big science, and then we'll have a panel discussion, and we've asked Stan Aholt to enlighten us at the end with his perspective from the computer scientists onto this biological sea of data. And our first speaker, we're very pleased to have Kevin Gallagher from the USGS Core Science Systems. And if you can look at his bio and the materials that were provided, you'll notice that he truly has a challenge of integrating all of the data that we talked about today, from biological to geospatial to geological and other types of information. And he has a very unique set of backgrounds and has been in this business of trying to pull together big data for quite a while. So we're very pleased to have him. Kevin.